2. Secondary destroy ammo. Ooh.
Bomb up.
Oh, they were near.
See, state in Flammen. Werfer Bomben up. Ich habe es geschafft.
That was risky. Mission complete. That's kind of fun. Let's go to France. Thank you. trying to take out those little trucks because I know they'll take me out otherwise. The anti-air, they've got anti-air guns on them.
Das war's für die Eskorte.
Okay.
Sie sind ausgeschaltet. Werte unten ab. Gebäude zerstört. Werte unten ab.
Destroyed three fuel refineries. See how many of these we can take out.
Ich konzentriere mich auf diesen. Ja, Ziel ausgeschaltet.
No idea what he said there.
Ziel in meinem Sichtfeld. Ballon zerstört. Ziel außer Gefecht. Ziel erfasst. Ziel eliminiert.
That's it for them. speed up a bit so we can turn around. There we go. Something. It's at the top of a building or something. Wondering what that thing that keeps popping on the top. It's nothing to do with this game. It's a movement tracker for fitness. Chose not to engage in them. Destroyed quite a lot of their stuff actually. All refinery buildings, planes. It's good. Doing okay so far. Okay, we're getting there. Thank you. Whoa, nearly went straight into the ground then. This game is awesome. Can't believe this is a SideQuest game. It's so good.
Zielgebäude ausgeschaltet.
Easy, but it's good. Situation: enemy planes attack us soon. Protecting this base is critical. The operation. to get a bit further away from him so we can get him in line for a shot. That should do. Hopefully. Hello. Whoa. Warning, if you're new to BR, this will probably make you feel sick, so take it easy. Destroy trucks. Okay. Taking that out. We'll take the bridge out if we can.
Bomb it up.
Ooh, didn't mean to drop them.
Bomb it up.
Okay. Let's go for this train then.
Nirgendwo hin.
Nice. try and get back on these trucks then, I guess. Let's go over here now. Most of the planes are over there for now. A bit of extra damage.
Ziel eliminiert. Auf alle Ziele erreicht. Mission durchgeführt.
Okay guys, I think I'm going to leave it there. I'm going to be playing some more of this game. Just thought I'd give you an idea of how good it is. There's a demo available on SideQuest, and then if you want to buy it, it's like $10. It's really cheap, and the developer's done a great job, and I'd yeah, I'd definitely recommend it. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you hit that like button, and if you want to see my future content, just hit the subscribe and the bell notification. Thanks for watching, guys.